one week ago, we, you, the city, and all the communities around it were shaken by a truly powerful force.